In 2004, huge ass began terrorizing the nation as the killer known as Scream. In 2005, he continued his reign of terror and was fired from his job as a news reporter. But now, in 2009, he wants his old job back.
You'll never dress up as Scream again or kill.